Also new at noon, Greenville police say they followed cell phone data to find four armed robbers. We're told the suspects robbed a man Sunday in West Greenville. Police say they used real-time cell data to track them down. These photos are of what officers say they found, including guns, drugs, and $10,000 in cash. Greenville police say some of the suspects were out of jail on bond for violent crime charges.